before we move into the actual display, I want to talk a little bit about the different viewing options that you have within a workbook. The different viewing options you have are found in the View menu, and you can either select Outline or Book. Book is the default method, and when Book is selected, you get these tabs on the right that separate each page. Each page is defined as a level 1 entry, and we'll talk a little bit more about the level entries later in the course and how to create them. If you select Outline mode, which some people prefer, you don't get the book view with the separate pages. You get the entire workbook displayed as if you were looking at an outline mode, maybe in an application like Microsoft Word, where everything is shown as indented to the proper level. The different pages are shown at the first level of indent, and each of the elements on those pages is shown at a subsequent level of indentation. And so you can view your process book either as an entire list, indented list, or if you prefer, you can use the book mode and look at each page individually. The application doesn't behave any different when you open up files from either view. It's strictly a matter of personal preference.